Be sure to check out MrKittensToys.com. Hi guys, today I have some chubby puppies, and today I'm going to be opening up this with Mr. Kitten. So I have two chubby puppy play sets, and I have a couple of these blind-bagged chubby puppies. But the first thing that I will open up is this play set right here. I'll move these all aside. So this is called the ice cream cart, and it comes with Husky. It's this big dog right here. And the only thing that I do not understand is that, look, it actually comes with popsicles, not ice cream. So this should be called the popsicle cart. But right up here it says puppy powered, and it looks like Husky can actually push the popsicle cart. On the side here it says, I waddle, I hop. On this side, it also shows the exact same thing. I hop, I waddle, but it shows that you can turn it upside down and you're supposed to turn on a switch. Shows Husky. And on this side, it says, adopt them all. So it looks like there's more chubby puppies that you can collect. And there's these other two play sets. And look, we have that one. So now, let's open this up. So here it is. I actually kept this box, like the little cardboard thing, because it is actually very neat. It has like skyscrapers and buildings. Really neat to display stuff. But I actually did not know it actually comes with like, kind of like a guide or checklist or something. See? It's just like the mark off, all the stuff. Look, this is super rare. Look at that, like, blue and white dog. This one I kind of like. This one says super rare also. It's like a purple bear. But those are all other chubby puppies that you can get. And then it also shows the play sets here. I really want to get that big play set there. That one looks really cool. But we have these two. And then for some reason, I think this is like instructions. Look how big that instructions are. So much stuff to read. Talks about like the battery inside of him. Oh. Here's something that's important. You have to use triple A batteries if he runs out. So stuff, don't need. Wi-Fi, will need it later. This, I'll just throw over there also. But the first thing I'll show is Husky. Here is Husky. He's actually pretty big. He's this light brown and tan dog. And look at his little curly tail. Goes back and forth. And see the switch right there. You turn it on. He moves. There he goes! He actually likes to go in a circle. Here. He's kind of just like going in a circle. He really doesn't go straight. He just goes in a circle. There, I'll turn him off. You see that there's kind of like a shape in there? Because that's how he can hold stuff in his mouth. There he is. And then here is the popsicle cart. I was about to say ice cream, but it's not. This is really neat. It's like this yellow popsicle cart. with some blue wheels, and if you can see, there's like paw prints on each side, but just not the middle one right here. And then inside we have our two popsicles. I'll show you those. Look, we have a green popsicle right here. And it looks like either somebody ate it or it's like melting. But see how it has that extra piece on the side here? That's so that it can stick in his mouth. There we go, it's in his mouth. So that it looks like he's like biting on it or eating it. I'll take that out. And then see the two holes in here? You stick those right in there. Just like that. For display, and I really like how it comes with this like umbrella. It's like this yellow and blue umbrella with a red heart on top of it. And then it has this part here. See, it has that little extra part for him to put in his mouth. So I'll do that, and then he can push this around. There, it kind of makes a click noise. Now I'll turn him on. He actually goes slower, but he's kind of pushing it. All right, let's turn him off. It off there, but I want to move this aside. Oh no. But he needs some customers, so that's why we have this chubby puppy place it right here. I'll move these aside. Put that right there, and put that right there. There, and then we have this chubby puppy place it right here. It is called the puppy stroller, and it comes with King Charles Spaniel. See, I'm guessing that's this dog right here, and she comes with her little baby puppy right there. And I really like this one because look, it comes with a stroller and it comes with a little baby bottle. Also says puppy powered here because she can push the stroller. Says the exact same thing. I hop, I waddle. Everything else is the same on the back except for right there, that baby picture. It shows how that you can actually put the bottle in the baby pup's mouth. So now, let's open this up. Check out all the puppies and all the other stuff. Play sets. I'll just set that over there. And instructions. And then I had to keep this box here, but then it has that you have to put weight on it. Like this one's really heavy, so it's putting weight on it. And this one's really neat because look, it has like grass. It has like here. She is this big white and brown dog. And she looks like she's very fluffy because they added all like this design on it. And see in her mouth, she has that shape in her mouth. special stuff to go in her mouth, apparently. But she has her switch. Like that. She knocked down the whole thing. She knocked down the whole cardboard. Everything's ruined now. No. But we have her little baby King Charles Spaniel, little puppy dog. She's really awesome. And you can kind of see there's like a hole in her mouth. Because this place that comes with a baby bottle. It's like this blue and pink bottle. See, there's the tip of it to stick in her mouth. Oh, it's gonna fall. I'm gonna put this dog over it there. And so you have to put it right in her mouth. Just like that. Now she's drinking milk, apparently. And then we have the stroller. It is this blue stroller with pink wheels with the puppy print on it. And you have this pink, like, shade. It's like a type of shade thing. I don't know what it's called, but it's for like to keep your puppy from in the sun and burning. But look at his like puppy prints. Puppy print paws on there. Inside here. And then we have the handle. See, there's that piece right there for the mama dog to hold on to it and push it around. So I'm going to have Mr. Kittens here. Baby pup, and she's pushing the stroller. All right, let's turn her off. So she goes slow, just like Husky does. So apparently, if you have to push something and they'll go forward, but if you don't, they'll just like go in circles for some reason. But I think this baby puppy needs some friends, so that's why her mom got her some other chubby puppies. So that's why we have these packs here. So I'll first start with this one. So you get two inside. One of them you can see, the other one you cannot. And what I like about this is that, look, it's shaped like a bone. So now, let's open this up. And a tear strip. Okay, I'm gonna need scissors for this one. Oh, that's the mystery one. We don't want to know what the mystery one is yet. Okay, so first, here is the chair.
know that the word, the, it's not focusing, the name up top, name up top of the, up here, that one's for English, but I don't know the other way of saying it. I don't know if that's like Spanish or French, but there's two different languages of the names. We have this doggy right here. It's this white and yellowish orange dog, and it has a hole in its mouth. Just like I think all the chubby puppies do. And look, he has like a heart on the side of him. And his name is Beagle. You can't really see, it's really hard to see. But his name is Beagle. And this one is sparkly. Can you see that? It's shining on the camera, but it's actually like sparkly. This cat is sparkly, and it's like this teal cat with some pink ears, a little bit of white coming down to its mouth. I really like this one. I love kitties. Her name is Minty Short Hair. This one, it looks like we have a horse right here. All right, so we have our checklist has the exact same thing as the one that we have there. Here is our horsey. Looks like we have a white horse with some like brown spots, and he has a dark brown tail, and he has a dark brown mane. And let's see here, what is his name? His name is Toffee Pony. Oh, it's a pony, not a horsey. Yellowish orange dog. It looks like it has some white on its tummy. Let's see what his name is. I feel like these two are kind of like brothers. These two kind of remind me of like brothers. They kind of have like the same color coordinations. And now his name is Lapsky. So those are really cool. So now they can come join this newborn puppy. Oh no, I just dropped the bottle. Got it. Here it is. There we go. Push them over there. Turn them Come on. There she goes. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you guys later. Bye!